2:14 a.m. Pacific Daylight Saving Time, June 26, 2018 by Ariston Anderson, courtesy of Richard Foreman Jr. SMPSP, Lionsgate, Sicario, Day of the Soldado, the Ischia Global Film and Musical Festival will open on July 15 with the Italian premiere of Sicario, Day of the Soldado, starring Benicio del Toro and Josh Brolin. The film will screen in the festival's outdoor cinema overlooking the Lacco Ameno Bay at sunset. The film opens June 29 in the U.S. but not until October 18 in Italy. Soldado is the heavily anticipated sequel to the 2015 film Sicario. In the middle of the drug war, the CIA sends Matt Graver, Brolin, to team up with former undercover operative Alejandro Gillick del Toro to kidnap the daughter of a drug lord, a false flag operation designed to incite rival cartels. The mission soon turns south when it's uncovered by the Mexican government and Gillick goes rogue in order to protect the young girl. The film also stars Matthew Modine, Jeffrey Donovan, Catherine Keener and Shea Whigham. Soldado marks the first international studio picture from director Stefano Salima, known for his gritty crime drama films, including ACAB, All Cops Are Bastards, and Sabura, as well as such TV series as Romanzo Criminale and Gomorra. Salima has helped put new Italian productions on the map recently, especially amid the recent wave of peak TV series. He recently co-created 000, which follows a shipment of cocaine from South America to Europe. The series, like Gomorra, is based on a book by journalist Roberto Saviano. The 16th annual Ischia Global Festival takes place July 15 to July 22. Honor guests announced for this year include Quincy Jones and TV Academy Chairman Haima Washington.